Hey there, this is just a quick video to show you how to put the tabbing on these solar cells to make a solar panel. So this is the first one I just did, and I'll show you how I did it. Here's the cell without the tabbing. Now the first step in tabbing this, take a flux pen, a Rosin flux pen, run it up and down the white line on the front of the panel. These white lines are the negative terminals of the solar cell, or think of it as like a little mini solar battery. Positive connectors are on the back. And then you want to cut two lengths of tabbing wire that are twice as wide as the panel. So the panel is 3 inches wide. We'll cut 2 6-inch sections. One, two. Put one of these wires there. Now just use the soldering iron. Fix the tabbing wire right to the front of the panel. That's it. It's just as easy as that. Then add the other one on. Line it up. And pull back. Done. That's all there is to it, to tab a cell. Okay, and there's a bunch of them done right there. That took me about 20 minutes to do those. So I'm going to keep working on these. But that's how you start. Untab solar cells, tab a bunch of them, and then the next video in the short series is going to be how to put them into long rows to make full-size solar panels. Again, be super careful with these. Extremely fragile.